there's a rock smasher I couldn't get to. I'll deliver it to my doorstep. Oh, I thought that was a doll. I'm like, what the hell is that? You're kicking him? Okay, so we're still... we're trying to head to... yeah, Frozen Grotto. So, that'll be next episode. Yeah, it's just a weird... eh, I don't know. It's a weird amount of time. Let me just head over that way. Episode's not over yet. I'm just gonna head over that way, because... it's just... if I split the episode in half, you're still talking about 40 minutes each, at least. Well, like 45 and 35, something like that. So let's... is that it? Is that what I'm looking at? No, I'm headed... no, I'm looking at Silvertooth Cave, I guess. Except it's not... it's not highlighted like we've been there. But I think we're supposed to be heading... we're supposed to be heading east. Which is around this way. Up there. Ugh. I have no patience to look for the road. Oh my. Well, it looks like we're gonna have to go around this stuff. Now I'm heading away from it. Oh. Sudden pretty music. I don't think I've heard this theme. I most probably cannot climb this. Let me try. Yeah. Guess not. Trying to get around these mountains. Want to head east. Ah. Oh, there's something else here. We're on the way anyway. I mean, yeah, I guess we can go around this way and then work our way up. I haven't been to anything in this area. So this will be interesting. So I got some kind of camp or something. Another one down there. So as I did with Skyrim, once we're done with all the quests, I'm really just going to be looking for random places. There's a mine. There's a camp this way. So even if a quest... oh my, a mountain lion! I feel so spoiled with all this attention. Not really. I don't want to head down off the mountain, that's a thing. So if it's down there... this mine is closer. This mine is real close. That's either another wolf or Foxy Woxy. I heard it for a second. That's a Carlia. Gutted mine. Alright. Oh, a dead miner. Who's behind this atrocity? Righto, we'll check out Gutted Mine. We'll just keep going. That's a cruel hammer indeed, isn't it? But a crueler fate befell this poor man. What the hell was that? Was that? No. That was the sound of something weird. protect me. Oh, that's a person. Was that someone just clearing their throat?
Wait, I hear something.
Vampire thralls, huh? Now what is this? Is that a person there too? Looks like. Clueless people.
Wait, I hear... Enough games! Let's end this!
Don't cry out, just let me kill them from range. Almost, huh? I thought something was opening behind me. So we got vampires. Here be vampires. Give me that arrow. Oh. Interesting. You're blocking me here. Excuse me. Oh, I heard that. Boop. I love this stuff. Never really gets old, you know? Oh, there's another one. Running out of stamina. Master vampire. Cut it out. Oh, hi.
What's that?
I'm gonna help you out of that. You look like you're stuck. Yeah, it hurts you. Yeah. There's another one down that way. Alright. They forgot we were here. So we killed a master vampire already. Yoink. That's a plain miner. That one was not raised as a vampire. Not yet, anyway. Well, that's the master vampire. Or was there more than one? Filter of the warrior. One-handed weapons. Yeah, I'll take that. Vampire dust. Yeah. Invisibility potions. Huh. So that's a master vampire. Vampire's thrall. I thought I looted the other... No, I guess not. All right. Alright, let's see what's up there before I start moving away. Would it hurt me running into you or something? Are you stabbing me? So there's no one up here. Oh. Well, there sort of is. Vampires eat oranges? Huh. I wouldn't have thought it. This place is creaky. Creepy and creaky. Wait. I wanted to check out this little rabbit hunch. Oh, that just goes... Oh, okay, that's all that is. Alright, never mind. Okay, here's a way. Tunnel there. This place looks big. That's a raised miner. And a thrall. How big is this place? We go back this way as well? I guess so. You're striding forward so boldly. We'll put a stop to that. Oh. Peek-a-boo. I think he sees me. Oh, damn it. Look at him dodge to the side so expertly. I'm impressed. I'm not impressed anymore. Oh, someone knocked that over. How sloppy. Hmm. There's some rather excellent dungeon in this, I gotta say. Two different ones, right? Okay. Trying to separate them so I know which one is which. Okay, that one I didn't search. Ooh. Healing and plentiful healing potions. Maybe good against master vampires. So there's also a way this way. Gosh, this is pretty big. Pretty big. Let's go this way. Well, this is the end. That's a dead end. At least I think. I can't even get in here, much less go in there. Let's continue down this way then. There are quite a few ways to go off. That's a really undignified way to be laying, but eh. Oh, dead end? Okay, cool. Because there's a lot of different ways to go off of this. Silver ore. In, oh yeah, already mined, look at that. Huh. Not often you see that, at least I haven't. Okay. Dead end down here. Back to the main area, I guess. Sneaking again against... Okay, some wanderers. Eh. So I came in that way, right? Yeah. Yes, I did. And here's the stairs leading up. There's another dead miner. Look at those rugged trousers. Ragged, no. Ragged, not rugged. Poor miners, huh? I'm sure they were nothing but a minor nuisance to these vampires. Haha, get it?
What's going on here? Wait, I hear something.
Yeah, I hear something. Here they come. Can't seem like that. Until he gets over that ridge or hill, whatever. There he is. Vampire Thrall. Duh. Oh, someone else. There he is. Boop! Yeah, no, it feels good, doesn't it? Lookout point. Oh, there's nothing much up here. And I knocked the guy right off. If that was a chest, I'd try to get to it, but that's just a box. Oh, we can also go up this way? Oh, there's nothing there. Except for some silver ore. Alright. So there's a room to the side there. And more vampires. Yeah. Let's go here first. They look dead, not sleeping. Unless I killed them. Oh. Freak me out over there. Yeah, they all look dead. Cheese wheel, huh? Traveler's Guide to Bruma. Yes, I've read. Minor healing. Not worth the wait. Continue down that way. I guess I killed them. I killed a bunch. I just don't remember who, I guess. And they were already dead. At least they died on mattresses. I'm wondering if I killed them or if it was a fight between them and the miners. Maybe they put up some of a little fight, which would be great to hear. Now this looks over that other area that we want to get into. We want to continue down that way. Eventually. And a depth lock. I miss lock picking going up. But there is no 101. Unless you take that alternate advancement. No, I'm bothered with that. Basically, I like being at this level. I don't want to be any higher because then that would even make things even more unbalanced. Now, these vampires are pretty easy. I've encountered some minor challenges in this, but nothing's killed me. Just some things where like, oops, I'm gonna have to take some health potions. It's giving me a little bit of problem. There we go. Nice! 11 Daedric arrows. I was just thinking I wish I had some more high quality arrows. And some gems. Sweet. Alright, whoops. We're gonna look down this way then. Whoops. This might loop around and connect to the other side of that chamber. Or it might just end here. Some silver ingot. Oh, another dead miner. Dashed upon the rocks. Alright. So then continuing down that other area we were just looking at. Take the ladder up and around, and then down. Well, not really a ladder, but a ramp. Okay, there's more that way, above and below. This looks like a dead end here. There's a boulder. Oh, that's not a dead end. Alright. So, we'll see what's up here. This area is huge. That's a dead end. Oh, please. Go. Go. Another dead end. Huh. Okay. Back on the path. That's it. I will try up first. There's a way to go down there, but first we'll go... let's try down here first, actually. But I'm guessing this might be another dead end, I don't even know. Just seems to be the motif. Okay, not really a dead end. Although it's funny, we aren't encountering anything. Dead end here. More dead miners. Damn slaughterhouse. Ooh, water. You know what? It sounds stupid, but I'm gonna come back to this. Just remember to go back to the water. This is a side passage off the main. So I'm pretty sure we continue down this way. Thought I heard something else walking besides me. Is this a dead end? It is. Got silver ore here. Okay, so that's it for these tunnels, except for that water section to the side. I'll check that out soon. For now, I'd like to go up. Trying to be thorough and not miss anything, you know? This looks like a dead end up here, maybe? Yep, okay. Look over here. Where's all the vampires at? tunnel does continue there. Torch and an empty ore barrel. Okay. Whoops. Whoops. Two ways to go. Huh. Let's go right. Dead end. Don't lock me in here. If you look right at her, she'll move. I shall go girl. Now we go this way. Yep. Another dead end. Well, if you want to mine some more, this is a good place to go. I'm gonna head back for that water. Are those things, or is that just columns? That's not living, yeah. Or undead. Yeah, I'm gonna have my sword out. Just in case there's something here in the water waiting for me. The music gets me, you know? You get into a new area and it's all of a sudden, dun, dun, dun. I'm like, what, what? What's gonna happen? She brings death from the shadows, you see. Hi. We're seen. Oh! This thing's dead but dreaming over here. Dead but dreaming! Get out of my way. See? I'm seeing for a second. It means it's dead but dreaming. Saw that with the Draugr all the time. They're like aware of you, but only slightly. And someone else came from behind her. That was interesting. Either that or she jumped down or got behind me. Which is still interesting. Dead but dreaming. Oh, yeah, yeah. You're not gonna see me till I get close. It looks like he's part of the coffin, though. Hi! Oh, you are a little tough, aren't you? Oh! I thought I was gonna have a kill there. Oh, I got him. Yeah, damn me. He's an orc. Orc vampire. That's pretty interesting. Master vampire patriarch, huh? Oh, he doesn't have much, does he? Disappointing as far as patriarchs go. Smash the patriarchy. Well, here's his chest. All as good as he should be. Okay. 10 gold. Iron arrows. Seriously. I swear, walking around on this stuff is hurting me more than he did. Have we seen it all then? Is there anything more this way? No. What's that? Can I go up there? Is that it? No, that's nothing. Alright, never mind. So I gotta run back. Alright. I will run back out of here. Oops. Out of my way. Oh yeah. No, that's a dead end. Whoops. Yeah, this way. Whole lot of vampires killed now. The Dragul has been destroyed. Okay. Well, that was that. Still looking for this place. Where are we? Oh, we're near Frozen Grotto. Cool. I might go down here and see if there's anything to be found as well. Well, I might hit that first, actually, then. It says there's a camp and there's a cave, and that should be... That's Frozen Grotto. Yeah, I'll go there next. Looks like we can go up around that way. There's a deer. Oh dear, it's a deer. Still gonna wait on that. Yeah, I only have one filled soul gem, so whatever runs out first gets the prize. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.